backup fail error 0x80780166, 0x80070002. 1. Set volume shadow copy service to run manually. 2. Clear Windows image backup folder in Windows sync mode. Take ownership if needed.